Yo, what's up guys, welcome to another video. This is Jay. So in this video I am checking out the incredible mod by Thunderflash, and we're taking it to VIR, one of the twistiest roller coaster type tracks there is, and it's a blast, an absolute blast. This racetrack is stunning. I love it, and I love these cars. Look at the models, look at the quality. This car is incredible. It wants to spin the rear wheels every time you go slow through corners, because the lack of downforce means that you've only got mechanical grip. So every slow speed corner is pretty much a challenge to get the power down, but it is so satisfying and rewarding when you do it properly. This car weighs little to nothing, so the downforce that it generates pushes the tires down to the ground, enabling that high speed through the fast corners. We're selecting Oliver Rowland, a fairly chunky racing driver. He's a Yorkshireman, like myself. He's a bit chunky like myself. I'm gonna go for it in this car. If you're interested in trying out these mods, I will leave the link in the description. I will show you exactly how to get them. Content Manager is the easiest way to modify AMS2. All you need is a race department account. Very simple process of downloading and extracting, and then once you've done that, you can get the modifications from Thunderflash's website. Download them. And simply drag and drop into Content Manager. Very simple. Would you like to see what happened in one of my previous runs? Pit crew wasn't impressed.
14th, 10 minutes. You'll need to get on with this.
Go.
Boom, perfect timing.
Clear. All right. Clear on the right.
Side's clear. Brilliant. Nice one. left, 2 minutes to go.
Right side's clear.